Suffolk County police have made two arrests after a drug raid at a home just 100 feet from Bayshore High School. Detectives seized more than 1,000 grams of crack at a house on Grace Street, along with powdered cocaine, a shotgun, a revolver, $16,000 in cash, and equipment used to manufacture street drugs. 38-year-old Raymond Gibson is now facing drug and weapons charges, along with child endangerment. 40-year-old Madine Bean is also charged with child endangerment.